What is up, my friends, my family? I am Mike the Madman Muhammad, and today I want to make a video about The Last of Us Part 2. A quick one, and I want to just explain that I think that The Last of Us Part 2 is the sequel The Last of Us fans deserve, and I want you guys to understand exactly what I mean by that. I think this is exactly what the fans of The Last of Us Part 1 deserve. In fact, I would go so far as to say that The Last of Us Part 2, and there's no spoilers in this video, by the way, I would go as far as to say that The Last of Us Part 2 was like God personally answered my prayers. And I want you guys to understand exactly what I mean by that. What I mean by that is that The Last of Us Part 2, guys, I cannot fucking wait. I've been looking forward to The Last of Us Part 2 releasing more than most people, because I cannot fucking wait to see the disappointment on people's faces when they actually beat this fucking game. I cannot wait to see the fucking reactions from people who have been gaffing Naughty Dog's dick relentlessly sucking this company off for fucking now 7 years straight. Not even 7 years, since the Uncharted games. I can't fucking wait to see the way the people react to this fucking game. I can't wait to see the disappointment. I can't wait to see the fucking disappointment. I'm looking forward to seeing the people who've been looking forward to this game play it, just to see how much they're gonna fucking hate it. Because I know they're gonna fucking hate it. I know exactly why they're gonna fucking hate it. I'm not gonna say why. I'm just gonna fucking tell you that I can't fucking wait to see you see why everybody's been shitting on this game. I can't fucking wait. The Last of Us fans are the most annoying fucking fans in gaming that I've ever fucking seen in my life. These people overhype the shit out of such an incredibly boring, monotonous fucking game. Another game that tries way too hard to be a fucking movie. And of course, like, video game critics, they don't even fucking play games. So they're like, oh, it's so great. All the fucking people. I've never met one person who likes The Last of Us that I want to be actual friends with. I haven't met one fucking person. I've met people who I knew like The Last of Us, and I end up not even fucking talking to those people anymore, because they're annoying fucking stupid people. And they're attracted to annoying fucking stupid things. So that's why I say The Last of Us Part 2 is exactly what the fans of The Last of Us deserve. Neil Druckmann, thank you, Jesus Christ, for making this game. Thank you for fucking ruining your entire fucking career on this game. This is exactly what I fucking wanted. Because I've never seen people so united in hating the fuck out of a game once they see what it actually is. So, that's all I'm gonna say, guys. The Last of Us Part 2, you get what you fucking deserve. I'm Mike Muhammad. Take it easy, guys.